Watch this shit. And I can't show you my best plays, so it kind of sucks. But oh well. What you gonna do? Oh shit. Oh well. No, I can't show you my best plays. I can't show you my best plays. I can't go where I need to go. Watch this, Joker. Look at Hill, bro. Look at this. Joker's like red shit. He's about to run it all the way back. I'm gonna press him. Yeah! Go for it. Go, go, go. Ah! Yeah! Be great, Bobby. Be great. So, do you play better current gen or next gen? But are you better with it? Because I have a game. I have a game, and the dude is tough. And I'd really like to see you play this dude. Because I don't want to play the old way either. Like, let's run a game, and then after, let me contact him and see if you want to get, like. I can't beat him current gen, so, and I just want to see. I got a lot of plays that you run in my playbook. All right, I'm sending you an invite, bro. But you know, I like to have fun, bro. That was a fun game. You gotta admit. Let's see. Let me get out of this. Right, hold on. I just wanted to check one thing. See if I got any sacks. I don't remember if I had any sacks. I think... 1 sack allowed. Oh, I would have had 10,000 XP. Dang it. I'm the top... I'm the number one seed in here, bro. But... I it's a money league too, but you don't want to. They pay me almost 200, but you don't want to play. I want to see you play Mo. That's what I want to see. I want to see you play Mo. Just No, man, for real, play this next game if you got time. The current gym. As soon as I hit him up, he's gonna play, bro. I'm glad. Finally, every time I play, end up having to give you the ball. I end up they give me the ball the first. No matter what. That's a nice play. That's a nice play. Is Aaron Rodgers?
Thank you.
Why I like them. One, I like the running back. He's a great catch out of the backfield. Very hard to stop on the runs. I like the second halfback. He's tough. Always gets falls forward on the yards. You got two extremely fast corners with Eric Stokes and Jair. Anybody else can make that play. Is that enough time for you? Oh, yeah? Nope. No. See what you ran. Thank you. No. Where do you think he's gone? You're not doing too good on your runs right now, except for that one big one in the beginning. You throw it to the bleachers. it's this blitz. Bullshit. Well, I got an idea on that. Well, I have no choice. Pressing. Ah. Damn. What? You should have blocked that shit. Running back just let you come in for no reason. Damn. They're just gonna fall like that. Always why I always play you when I'm sick, man. Even when I almost beat you the last time, I was sick, man. Been on the toilet all day. Shit, I've been taking a shit, man. I've been taking shit and shit and shit over and over and over again. So when you coming to Houston again? Oh, hell yeah. Is that going to be open? Oh, that looks like one of my tackling. You stop that one? No. Just an oldie but goodie. I didn't even pick this player. I agree. Go ahead. All right. All right. So, are you, no. Hold on a second. His name is Bryant. This dude is pretty good. No way, dude. Oh, shit. beginning. I mean, I hate that. I hate that play. I hate that play. One yard. All that for 1 yard. What was that intended to beat? Cover three? You're running out to beat cover three? Just you knew it'd be open on the right. You're just trying to... This game is over. Dude's out by now. Oh, there might be another. I might have another. Yeah, I got another good score. I'll use your advance tomorrow. What team I run today? Dang. Get easy. I want to see you play against easy. Every time you're ready to play, bro, it's like, I got things set up for you and you don't, you're out. Then, when you're ready to play, I'm not set up.
I'm sorry, the person you are trying to reach has a voicemail box that has not been set up yet. Please try your call again later. Goodbye.
You didn't cover him. Oh no. That's a nice play. The dude responded, he said he's out right now. In my other franchise game, I think I'm in a, I can check it, but I think I'm in a, bye week. Yay. Come back now. See why I love playing with this team? It's just all about average. Try. Yes. Madden does not help me out, and you know this. Helps me out at any point in this game, and you know this.
Get
Bet you are. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. The dude had him. He had the interception. Get the ball back, I'm gonna score 8 again. Call one of your plays here. What a beautiful pass. Never. Toya score 8, man. Mm-hmm.